Sam Houston was born March 2, 1793 and died on July 1863. Sam Houston was from Rockbridge County of Virginia. When Sam was grow up, he was first president of the Republic of Texas. He got married and had children, and then his wife left him. He won the Battle of San Jacinto April 21, 1836. Today I still remember that he served the Alamo.